Hi there, I'm Josh, and today we're going to get you started with ZEISS Reverse Engineering. In this Getting Started video, we'll be teaching you how to set up and start with ZEISS Reverse Engineering. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. So let's get started. In our last video, we showed you how to download and install the software. Let's now take a deeper look at ZEISS Reverse Engineering. You can start a new project or open a previously created project. On the top, you have the menu bar where you can also find the user guide via the help section. Next, on the left side of the screen, by clicking on this arrow, we can open the software settings. Here we can change things like language, color scheme, as well as the destination folder for any screenshots we take. Additionally, we can adjust settings for CAD modeling, import and export settings, as well as visualization. To get back to the start screen, we click this icon here. Let's now look at the software when opening a project. On the left side of the screen, we can see our available functions as well as the Model Explorer. In the Model Explorer, you'll find different elements such as point clouds, meshes, curves, and bodies. By clicking on a category here, we can open our functions from these menus. There are tools for creating elements from scan data, tools for manually creating geometries, editing elements, and much more. In the 3D view, we can see our different selection tools here at the top, including element selection, geometry selection, as well as sub-selection tools. Lastly, at the bottom, we can quickly take screenshots of the 3D view for quick reporting, change transparency of some or all elements, and highlight elements that our mouse is hovering over. In the bottom left-hand corner, we can also use the coordinate cube to snap our view to axes and isometric views. Now you have an overview and can navigate your way around ZEISS Reverse Engineering. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with ZEISS Reverse Engineering, please reach out to us via support@handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.